winning. Your phone book full of numbers, dead and names. All them vain decisions keep you jaded. You could have found the one, but you won't change. So aren't you glad to meet me? Think you should, I'd be glad to meet me. If I were you, aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I make a real good song out of you, time and ticking slow. Yes,
you landed in Manila. God, I know.
I think you should, yeah.
Oh, God, I am me.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
Aren't you glad to meet me?
Oh, God, I am me.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
I mean, I really think you should. Keep on playing. Santa, Santa.
Singapore.
Oh, they have bread talk here?
Day two.
Happy birthday.
Birthday card.
They have bread talk.
What a fabulous birthday weekend.
If I were you, aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I make a real good song out of you, time and ticking slow. Yes, you're overdue, aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I mean, I really think you should, yeah.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
Oh, God, I am.
So we just finished lunch. And it's pretty chilly because we passed by Chili's.
Aren't you glad to meet me?
Destiny, stop it.
This train is bound for Sentosa Station.
Stop.
I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me?
I have a thing for jellyfish. And right now, oh my god.
Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky.
Okay, so we just got out of Marina Bay.
Marina Bay?
Out of the aquarium. Out of the sea aquarium. And,
well, I did miss half of it because...
I didn't miss half of it. Well, I lost them halfway and then I kind of like rushed through the rest. But then there was this jellyfish part and that was awesome. But then I couldn't find them, so then... After I left the aquarium, there's this one part where people just sit. Mom, there's this one part where people sit and just sit. So I sat there from 4:22 or 4:25 or something. Yeah, so I sat there and I was like worrying. Okay, actually I stood for like half of it. I was like looking for them. I was like, oh, maybe they're still inside. Maybe they went back to get me. But then...
Kevin from Home Alone.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Except, that's exactly what I thought.
Except she wasn't happy.
No, and... Yeah, so I come there. And then, like, after a while... At 5:08.
Mommy, I remember.
I'm busy. I'm talking. At 5:08 or 5:09. Wait, I'm telling a story. Wait, Matthew. How I got lost. So at 5:08 or 5:09, I started freaking out a lot, and then.
Yeah.
No, not 5:12, but yeah, 5:09. And then I got up from where I was sitting, and I was like, okay, what if they're outside? What if they're trying to find me? Maybe I missed them. So, and then, yeah, then I went out, and then I heard a whistle at 5:10, or 5:11. And I was like, oh, is that real? Am I hallucinating? So yeah, that's basically what happened. And yeah, I found them. They came out of the entrance, and I was
look
like,
"Look
how pretty that is! Oh, it's a chrysanthemum.
It is?
That's a chrysanthemum.
It is?
Yes.
Oh, that's what it looks like. It's pretty.
Yeah, I know.
So pretty. Oh yeah. Continue with the story.
Yeah. We're here, back at the Merlion.
Get it.
So, yeah.
That's it.
Okay. Yeah. That's my rant. Goodbye.
Thank you. So, oh, no worries, no worries, no worries now. Cause love just comes and goes. No worries, no worries. I swear like a sailor, sailor from the bad behavior.
We just came from Marina Bay. Yeah, yeah.
You want local? No worries, no worries. I swear like a sailor, sailor from the bad behavior.
Oh!
Daing ng bangus.
Plain rice, of course. That's your rice, of course. Grilled chicken.
What's kawali? Kawali. Kawali. Kawali.
That was kind of like...
Kawali.
That was like Japanese. Like, kawaii.
Kawaii.
And if you can't stay slow, I'll be waiting at the door. I'll be waiting.
Happy birthday!
It won't matter anymore, no, no. And if you can't stay slow, I swear like a sailor, sailor from the bad behavior.
And Chili's.
Welcome to Chili's. Do you know what studying
I still haven't
for?
Seen our vine.
Oh.
Kinda wish I wasn't vegetarian.
I'm trying to get the right for us.
I save lives. Hi, Rina. And Ace. Golden Zia.
Golden Zia?
Yeah. Yeah. But yeah, look, guys, I'm saying no to the burger. And I love burgers, so...
Okay, can you get
I freaking love burgers. Guys, oh my god, look! Veggie burger!
The world is on my side. The universe is on my side, guys.
Yes! Yes! Look at it! Look at it, all of this stuff for me!
A few moments later.
They didn't have anything. They moved back with that vegetarian thingy. I'm gonna start it here. I'm so looking forward to ordering that veggie burger. Pretty upset. The waiter, I mispronounced this one thing, and then he's like, sorry, it's this. So, I'm sorry, this is it.
This is my spoon for this. Let me see.
Nobody here knocking at my door. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore. Telephone now.
Dylan, make a scary face.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, how I miss such a beautiful sound.
Is it what?
And I don't even know how I survive. I won't make it to the show without you.
Destiny's gonna ride this.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You're not even on it. You can scream and cry when you're on it.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're doing it again.
We just finished. It was so fun. Justin was crying in the beginning. No, she was crying.
Without you now, this is what it feels like.